The situation right now is that Khameer city and Khameer district is receiving afflux of displaced people who flee from the bombings and the areas which are insecure. It's extremely difficult to have an accurate number of how many people are here, but they are coming every day, and we estimate that we have probably more than 6,000 people in town now. Some of them are among the host community and some of them are gathered into settlements. We have right now more than 11 settlements, and some of them have really huge humanitarian needs for hygiene, for water, access to food. There is no food distribution for now. The medical issues, diarrhea related diseases, infectious diseases are increasing, as well as malnutrition. So right now we are in the place called Central Market. It used to be a place with 3 families only, and now we have today 85 families, with an estimation of more than 5 people per family. And they have basically nothing. So MSF did a non-food item distribution this morning. We have supported the water, the sanitation, to avoid any emergency in terms of hygiene. And right now, we are performing a mobile clinic to give some primary care to the people and refer the emergency cases to our hospital.